Evolutionists teach that life has evolved over a period of time, that one biological life form changes into another slowly and gradually over time. Creationists, of course, say that God created each kind unique and distinct. But let's take a look at this quotation from the world-class evolutionist professor, Dr. Stephen Jay Gould, professor at Harvard University. He said, quote, "Our ability to classify both living and fossil species distinctly and using the same criteria fits splendidly with creationist tenets." You see, if evolution were true, one kind would be merging, mushing into another kind, and we should not be able to classify things, this is a dog and that's a cat. But the fact of the matter is, as Darwin said, there should be innumerable transitional kinds, but we do not find them. It is the missing evidence of transitional forms. They are missing. And the ability to catalog things specifically, it tells us that creation is true, things are made by God only 6,000 years ago, and evolution is not true.